about a mile and a half away. We're going about 10 miles away. About 630 feet. We would be going to the left there. It would be a straight shot, but we want to make sure that we have a place to land, so we're going to... There's a bird. Squirrel. So we're going to kind of... to the right side of all these trees, and we're going to bounce over there.
Can you hear me?
Hello. Yeah, I'm not hearing anything. I'm going to key it up. See if you hear me key it up. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we'll figure it out later. We'll just figure it out later. Well, the only... Can you actually hear me talking? Okay. So it's connected to my Sena, so I know it's... Yeah, we'll have to check. Yeah. Let me hang up the cell... Let me hang up the cell phone and see if what happens. One, two, three, four. Can you hear me? Over. One, two, three, four. I cannot hear you. Can you hear me? Over. One, two, three, four, I can't hear you. You can call me back on the cell phone if you hear me. One, two, three, four. Hello? Hello, did you hear me? Airfield. This is Flight Junkie 1088 and 1089 approaching. Request permission to buzz your tower. Over. Yeah, I'm just kind of high so I can see where I'm going. There's another airport over here, down the river a bit, but I'm not sure if we could get to it or not. Did you happen to bring your Zillow button? You need to remember that. There's the runway, straight ahead. Up. Oh, I don't know, a mile and a half, 2 miles. I think that's it right up here. Watch for air traffic around here. It's a pretty active runway. What's that? Yeah, I'm right below you at about 1200.